you look behind, actually, I have some original cotton that was grown here. So it's kind of surreal in my office. I have a little cotton of the original, that was some of the last crop, I think it was. I think Alex Hardy gave it to me, wherever Alex is. But here it is right here, and so it's somewhat surreal from cottons to bridges and water. So we'll come and open it up.